Hello everyone. Today we're going to go over how to set up checkpoints in your Canvas discussions. First, you'll need to create a new discussion or edit an existing one. When you are in the editing screen, scroll down into the discussion options. Click on the graded option. And then, when it appears, click on the assign graded checkpoints. Scroll down to the checkpoint settings. In the initial field, for the points possible for the reply to topic, put in the points possible for the initial post that students are to make. Next, in the additional replies required, enter in the number of replies you would like them to make to other students' posts. Finally, enter in the points possible for the additional replies. Please note that this is the number of points for all posts combined rather than each post that they make. This is confirmed by the total points possible down below. For your last step, go to the assignment settings. Set a reply to topic due date for the initial post. Then set a due date for the required replies. This will be when all the replies to other students are due. When you save it, checkpoints will be active. You can confirm this by going to your module screen. If the discussion is in a module, you will see two lines underneath the discussion. One is the reply to topic due date. The other is the required replies, as well as the number of replies necessary and its due date. When grading discussions with checkpoints, you will see in SpeedGrader that there are two different points fields, one for the reply to topic, the other for the required replies. They will be added together in the current total field below, which will be grayed out. Both the reply to topic and the required replies have their own status field, where you can set if they are late, missing, excused, or extended.